You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
We're in.
Woohoo! Yeah!
You guys pulled it off. I'll be damned.
We pulled it off, Jess. All of us, together.
Good job. Come to the airfield. Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.
The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav? I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it then. Let's bring down the house.
Tyler.
So, you made the rush.
Don't act surprised. You always knew I would.
This isn't some Barrio street race with Jess and the boys, Tyler. This is the real world. Being the best just isn't good enough. Believe me, I tried.
You never could beat me back then, Lena. And despite all the money, despite the house at your back, you still can't beat me now.
Everything's a race with you, Tyler.
Always been, always will.
I'll do more than beat you. I'll destroy you.
Look at you! You made the rush. You must be happy.
Yeah, I am.
Me? I made a killing betting 100-to-1 you'd make it back when nobody cared about you. So I'm pretty stoked right now.
That's great.
Yeah, but now I went and bet my casino against the house. I know, right? Win and the house goes bust. Lose and I'm out on the streets. So yeah, go Tyler!
You what?
No, seriously, better goddamn go Tyler. I bet my whole damn casino on this. How are the race and off-road cars coming along, Tyler?
They'll be ready soon. I'll be there once I got them set up just the way I want them.
Sounds good. Let me know when you're ready to roll.
There's a hell of a lot riding on this. Still firm on that no cheating policy?
Not happening.
Just checking.
Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck. Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro, luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
Drone's up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
I hope you didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Vasilev, Nova, take him out.
You got it, kid.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not. Got trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan. Racing on that tire is off to an amazingly strong start, placing first early on. But the house is happier to play fair. Stay tuned.
I've got this.
Well, not literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
The observatory.
You're in the lead and your off-road car is waiting. Go, go, go!
Finish him. Call another cruise then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call in our friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty, just the way I like it.
Kill
rockets won't last though, so better get rid of those copper parts. Should last for this leg at least.
Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaw's Rush, Lena Navarro.
Time to crush this! So, the sound of you and me.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want. I'll still win.
Tyler. Down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This thing tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the Gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
With Jess and the boys, you had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself eat some flesh and think they could own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew title. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you could handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan! I could use some of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me! I gave you this city!
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because of your damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Tyler Morgan is in the lead, friends. This could be it.
It's not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose. Tyler, cards are coming down.
Yes! Boom! World's greatest right here.
Where are you?
Your damn wager's ruined us, Navarro. It's gonna take all I have just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
So, Ty, we won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Oh! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion. I'd be scared too.
Against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.